Good morning, everybody. It is November 10th, about 8 a.m. Mountain Time. We're going to continue our series. We still have a working bankroll of about $1,300. This will be day four, session one, and we'll see what we can do. We're going to start off with a $15 pass line, $5 any crops, $15 all tall small, broken down into a 5-5-5. Going to start off with our 3-2-1-3 dice set with a red and green die. What else can I tell you? Oh, the reason I haven't put out any videos more than just one session from yesterday is because having problems with the internet, it's not uploading very fast. I just don't have the room in my, or the memory space in my phone to have 20, you know, or so videos ready to go, because it just takes up too much space. So here we go. 3-2-1-3 dice set. Dice are out. It is a 4-3-7. 4-3-7. Come out 7. We're going to lose our ATS. Going to lose our any craps. That's $20. But we're going to win 15. So we're going to give the casino $5 to put our bets back up. And we're ready to go again. So no harm, no foul. I'm going to set my counter. That was one throw. 3-2-1-3 dice set. Our goal is to make $200. Let's see if we can do that. Dice are out. That is a 1-5-6. 1-5-6. Point is 6. We're going to mark it. Lose our $5 any craps bet. We're going to come out with 160 across. Three, two, one, three dice set. Dice are out. Four, three, seven, seven out. Three tosses, two of them are sevens. That's frustrating. Not starting off the way you would like. Again, the maximum we're going to spend on any shooter is $200, and I made that on this one. Okay, so we're going to reset. We're going to come out again for $15 pass line, $15 any craps,